Evil lips, juggernaut. Yo, I'm straight evil, something like Weasel from Mob of the Dead, killing zombies.
Yo, what's happening, YouTube? Jugga here. Welcome back to another Borderlands 3 video.
Welcome to the Fright Fest.
This is the Horror Movies x Borderlands 3 crossover event. But before we get into that, can you guys do me a favor and smack that like button and let's see if we can break 200 likes this video. That would be so awesome. What you guys are actually looking at right now is the inspired horror movies transferred over here into Borderlands 3 with a twist. First of all, we have the Michael Myers Shocking Terror AAA. Such a crazy and fun weapon. Christmas time is always such a fun time. For some, but others, it can be a scary event, which leads us into Krampus, the terror mind killer weapon. Demons and possessions with this child's play weapon filled with Chucky and Tiffany, his bride, in this all-out terror DNA. Don't go swimming in the lake without a tool because the swamp thing might get you. Pennywise is all over your screen right now in form of this crazy funhouse grenade mod. Before we get into everything, I want to let you guys know that here goes my Mayhem 10 modifiers. We are playing on true Vault Hunter mode. We do have our Guardian system enabled. Here you go, my skill trees. I know you guys been asking me, Jug, where are the class mods? And class mods has and is returning this weekend in the item shop just for you. Showcase time. First up, we have Pennywise, the inspired grenade mod, Pennywise Terra Ultra Ball. This thing is an all elemental grenade mod, and you guys will so love it. I wanted to create a fun house effect on this porcelain pipe bomb ultra ball. Some of you guys been asking me to mix a porcelain pipe bomb, and I was like, yo, I got it in form of the Pennywise Terra Ultra Ball. There's so many Easter eggs on this grenade mod, but I want to showcase one in particular. But first, let's throw it.
Oh my god, that's hot. That's super hot.
Such a fun house grenade mod. And of course, I had to add that money effect because I always want to give you guys the ability to get your future upgrades when the DLC comes. Speaking about Easter eggs, I told you guys, this thing does a crazy hidden Easter egg effect. And that is in the movie It, Beverly Marsh has been captivated under a spell by Pennywise. And here, with this Pennywise-inspired Ultra Ball, you can actually put violent nogs under your spell and they will actually fight for you next to you, and it does a crazy spell binding animation to let you know that, hey, that enemy, that violent nog, is on your side and now you can control him like Pennywise. Such a fun grenade mod. But I wanted to take it up a notch, so when you actually throw this thing, not only that it's all elemental, but the grenade mod, the funhouse effect, goes all the way up in the air and disappears like Pennywise out of thin air with a beautiful special animation. Love it. Next up, we have the Swamp Thing. The Swamp Thing Terror Tube is so amazing. Just so you guys know, all of these items you're seeing and showcasing right now has terror anointments, and playing with every character combined with these terror anointments, your characters will do amazing things with these terror anointment weapons. The Swamp Thing design is totally unbelievable. It seriously looks like a swamp thing. All elemental, of course, corrosive being the primary element, but of course it does every single element. And I love how this weapon just shreds the enemy. It shoots beautiful little rockets, and it did put extra splash damage on here. So if you're a most player and you love splash damage, this weapon actually does way more amazing wonders for you. And if you are Zane, I'm not even gonna tell you, you Zane player with this weapon, and you activate your hidden abilities with my class mods that I have in store this weekend, you will see this weapon turn to a pack-a-punch weapon. This Swamp Thing will become so crazy, it will actually make you just go Insane. Now you guys are looking at my screen glowing green because I'm filled with terror. All those extra terror bonuses gives me abilities that you will find no other than on these weapons.
Next up, we have the Michael Myers Shocking Terror Triple A.
As you guys can see, Mike Myers here is glowing gold under the moonlight. Rip to my boy X. This Michael Myers inspired Shocking Triple A is filled with so much fun. As you guys can see, I put that blade on the edge of the weapon because Michael Myers is such a killer and he's so sneaky in the way that he moves. I had to bring that here in Borderlands 3. This weapon is totally out of this world. First of all, you guys can see when you shoot it, I had to make the design close to Michael Myers' outfit, and I did accomplish that. Now, you remember that the glowing effect of his hair in the moonlight, I put it on this weapon as well, and it actually zooms in. So this is an interactive weapon because the zoom actually works as intended to bring that more fun to your experience. But it actually gets better. Just like Michael Myers have that killer instinct eye, when you zoom in with this weapon, aiming down sights, you will actually shoot every single element in projectiles. So when you hip fire this weapon, yes, you are shooting nothing but shock effect, all elemental. But the hidden Easter egg on this weapon, when you aim down sights, you are shooting out projectiles with increased splash damage in every single element.
Oh my God.
Next up, we have Krampus. Krampus Terror Mind Killer. This thing is super amazing because I wanted to bring that Christmas feeling with that Krampus Devil demon power effect, and I actually accomplished that with this abundant mind killer, Krampus Terror Mind Killer. This is one of my favorite designs, and it's so amazing what this weapon can do, full of Easter eggs and terror abilities. So actually, when you shoot this weapon, just like Krampus can teleport, you are shooting shock waves that teleports to the enemy and just blast them back with that demon strength. But I wanted to take it up even more. I want you guys to have so many new experiences here in Borderlands 3 that I actually added the recursion as a second firing mode. This weapon is just totally insane and so much amounts of fun. Next up, we have Child's Play, aka Chucky and Tiffany, his bride. And just like they had a baby, this is the perfect name, Child's Play Terror DNA. First of all, I love the design on this weapon. The blades are so sharp, like Chucky's knife. And I love the top of the weapon because it's inspired by Chucky's hair. So cool in this perfect design. What I love about this weapon is not only is my favorite, but it actually shoots different elements because, like Chucky likes to play, this weapon is so playful in its first firing mode. You're like, Jug, first firing mode? Yes, there are two parts and two personality to this weapon because Chucky is the first firing mode. He loves to play, and I had to just make it playful while killing an enemy in terror. I love SMGs in Borderlands 3, and Chucky's mode is so amazing. But once you flip the switch with down on the D-pad, just like Tiffany's white dress, how cold it is, I had to put that on this inspired Child's Play Terror DNA. So you have Chucky on one side. Hey, by the way, before we continue with Tiffany, did you guys just see that? I didn't even know that enemies can actually stick you with sticky grenades and make you explode, but which is crazy because this weapon has a third personality, which is Chucky's child, which actually activated my terror abilities for me. So there's a hidden personality in this weapon, and there goes Tiffany again in her second firing mode, firing that cold beam of ice, which is all elemental as well. This weapon is all elemental. So check it out. This horror movies x Borderlands 3. Here goes your weekend items. We have the Mike Myers Shocking Terror Triple A, the Krampus Terror Mind Killer, the Swamp Thing Terror Tube, and of course, Child's Play Terror DNA, and a bonus item, which just means that there's an extra item in the store, which is Pennywise Terror Grenade mod. So insane this weekend.
Giveaway time.
Now, there are 23 items this weekend, the most I've ever done in one weekend. So for you, that's a good thing because I'm giving away four of these items. Any four of these items because you guys subscribe to me and have notifications on, I want to give back. So anyone, the first three comments in the comment section with their PSN ID and or gamer tag, let me know which four items you would want and I will give that to you for free just for subscribing to me. Now, if you miss your chance to get it for free, you can also get it in my item shop at evilxjugshop.com. Shop is now open and has been restocked for a limited amount of quantities and time. So make sure you get it as fast as you can. Just so you guys know, when you purchase, please do not forget to put your PSN ID or gamer tag so I can get to you quicker. Just so you guys know, delivery can be from instant to 3 days with 100% guaranteed delivery by Sunday night PST time. So until next time, remember, treat yourself, don't cheat yourself. I'm Jug, love you guys to the fullest, and I'll see you for another one. Nasty with the words like he's nasty with a gun. Most of Monopoly, calling out properties, securing the flags with extended mags. Taking aim to your brain like scorpion's chain. Taking your money, ain't leaving no change. Even evil Knievel couldn't stop this man. He is evil next juggernaut, the son of Sam. Damn.